2015 from journalist to journalist. Cyber crime data official orders February 20, 2015 from journalist to journalist. Effective immediately. Terminate all activity of full military paramilitary forces. Removal of all paramilitary. European Union, allied members, Greens, and all other forces under my command, formerly known as ONU. Please have in your room as a subcommittee, per date February 16, 2015, meeting this time, Director. Cell phone communication, industry agreements. All cell phone companies providing agreements within the United Nations are terminated active immediately. Businesses relating to cell phone service, cell phone purchase, and the like are closed. Ban cell phone communications. Ban on all cell phone communications use. This includes texting. And that includes cell phones, smartphones, tablets, and other cellular phone devices such as the earpiece, the Bluetooth earpiece. Ban vehicles, bicycles, headlights. Ban on all xenon, krypton, LED, blue discharge headlights. Conventional instant incandescent headlights are now the standard for all vehicles. Until a vehicle meets the region's standards, conventional incandescent headlights, vehicles are to remain parked and non-operational. This includes commercial vehicles, ambulance, assist vehicles, remaining police cars, motorbikes, bicycles, hygiene headlamps, flashlights. All must be replaced with non-ionizing radiation and non-noble gas headlamps. Observe emergency lights and sirens on all emergency vehicles. Ambulance. This emergency light is also banned. Close. All universities, schools, primary, secondary, and museums. All institutions relating to education, including museums, must be closed and vacated by March 1st, 2015. Prior to this, February 16, 2015, from January's time, the region's new law directed. Pending review of the curriculum. Remove statues and monuments. This includes all statues and monuments at schools and parks, Greenland's Harkin, the Monoliths, and the others. Note, the removal of statues and monuments are not to be recycled, nor be used or stored. They must be destroyed. Blue flags displayed in front of the former statue at Marginal Government Building. This display must be removed immediately. Note, all future displays must receive prior approval from Sovereign Crown Dignity, Indigenous Land Owner. Flags, flag poles. All flags and flag poles must be removed from buildings. This includes all embassies and consulates. Xenon, krypton, LED, emergency, LED, blue, energy lamps, and fixtures. All lamps, building, austere, numbered, illumination, street signs, building, light fixtures, and all others must be Xenon, krypton, LED, blue, emergency light, blue. They must be replaced with conventional incandescent, non-ionizing radiation and maximum lights. Light fixtures and lights. Note, the Glendon campus for the University of Oslo has Xenon outdoor lamps surrounding the campus. These lamps and other cell phones must be removed. Trade and border. As there are no trade agreements in another land, all commercial agreements are terminated. To be considered in the motherlands as the RFP, which is a request for proposal, must be submitted along with the charter information from the union as a business plan. Barter committee will handle all trade and barter RFP information pending review. Relocation. A special notice will be issued in relation to the relocation of an agent. Relocation committee will assist airlines in transportation. Sampling. Decrease on February 20th, 2015, for January's time. I am serving currently in the Cherokee Foster Town Public Center, Portland, California, and I'm in the Cherokee Foster Town Public Center, Portland, California.